probably enough.
If there's one thing that Green Berets know, it's land navigation. So even though I can only see little bits and pieces through the trees, it's gonna be enough for me to terrain associate and find out where we are on the map.
Terrain association relies on the skill of visualizing contour lines from a two-dimensional map, then comparing what the features of the map should look like against what is visible in the surrounding landscape to ascertain one's exact location.
We know sun came from this side. That told me north is generally that way, but I don't want to head off on the wrong azimuth. You know what? Get a better bearing. Can you grab me the journal and the pen?
Sure, you got a plan?
Yeah, the journal's got a magnet, right?
Yeah, it's a magnetic clasp.
And a spring pen?
Yeah, a spring-loaded ballpoint pen.
Hell yeah. I can get us a crude north-south compass. Having an idea of where magnetic north is, it tells me how I need to orient this map so that when Bill and I pick our direction of travel, we go the right way and don't waste time. Take that spring, flatten it out. I can pull the magnet out, magnetize the spring, and when floated or suspended, it will give us north-south. Yeah, that's great. I can cut a chunk off of it.
Perfect.
Just gotta stroke it a bunch of times. It should get a bit of magnetization.
What are you gonna suspend it on?
Oh, I got you, Bubba. Curls. Wanna do that?
Yeah.
In an ideal situation, I would want to float that needle in water or oil, but I don't have those right now because we haven't gotten a fire to melt that water. So the next best bet is hanging it from a hair. And that will show me a north-south line.
Can I give me a windbreak?
Sure.
Not gonna be 100% perfect because I am moving a little bit, but see in between where it's swinging?
Yep.
That's the line.
Due north right here.
Okay, hold on. Cool. All right, so that gives us a better angle.
It may not have been perfect, but the compass did give Bill and I a good north-south line, so we can orient the map, figure a direction to travel, pick a terrain feature off in the distance, and get moving.